further ado, let me introduce to you Mr. Oscar Stembridge.